what I'm looking at, something that probably is quite concerning recently is probably at the regional factors, especially the promise of China. Just want to know a little bit.
Sorry, the what of China?
The China's actions by way of Spratly Island.
Okay. You're talking about South China Sea.
Yes, that's right.
Okay.
As well as its recent interest in Kra Canal, which that portion probably is something that's beyond our domestic control. Just would like to know your view on this, few factors.
Well, we all in Asia see great opportunities in China's rise. We see it as a benign force and one which can do a lot of good in the world. I think in South China Sea, there are disputes between China and several ASEAN countries, and we think that it's important that these disputes are managed in accordance with international law, and particularly the law of the sea, and manage peacefully and not on the basis that might is right. And we think that it is in China's interest to do this because you can go on might is right, but at some time you get tired and people no longer acknowledge you. And that's something which the Americans have discovered, and it's the reason why the Americans are welcome in Asia after so many years, since the war. Because it's not just might, but they are welcome. I mean, they give space to other countries. There's chance for you to prosper, to grow. Mind you, sometimes they twist your arm too, but it's much less than you might imagine if it were just a power relationship. The Kra Canal is a very interesting question. It's a subject which has been there for many decades. They've talked about it. It has not happened. In this case, the subject came up. It came up from a business, I think from some business source. The Chinese government said they have nothing to do with this. The Thai government, I don't think, has anything to do with this. And the Thai government actually has a view that, or some people in the Thai government have a strong view that if you create a Thai canal, then part of Thailand will become cut off from the other part of Thailand. And that is not necessarily a good thing. So it's something which they are thinking about, which may happen, may not happen. If it doesn't happen, we are in Singapore with PSA. If it does happen, if PSA is efficient and you save more money going to PSA than you do cutting across the Kra Canal, then I think we have a living. You look at our airport. Changi Airport is further away than Suvarnabhumi, along the air routes from Europe to Hong Kong to the Far East. But Changi is a successful airport, one of the best in the world. Suvarnabhumi makes a living in Bangkok, but it doesn't take away my lunch. I still maintain Changi Airport. It's special. So if PSA can be special, I think we can keep our lunch.